Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today I had a problem. I didn't know what to play. I literally had no idea what to play. I wanted to do a game day without Dinosaur King, just have one day off. Minecraft was already going up, Solar's project is extended. What was I meant to do with my life? What was I meant to do? So I was looking around the entire internet, scouring the globe in order to try to find an appropriate game to play. And I found this. The very first sloth-based game I will ever play. This is available on Game Jolt. I will link it down below in the description if you guys want to give it a go as well. I don't really know what to expect. I expect a sloth, I guess, would sum up the situation. And let's give it a go. I've got 5 health. That's a good start. Okay. Space to jump, left click and hold to climb, right click and hold to pick up a I need a sword. Come here. Give me a sword. Right click and hold to pick up swords. Come on. Nearly. No. Come on. This dude is going ham on me. Give me a sword. Ow. I'm getting killed by another sloth. Commence be part. There we go. Nearly. Yes. Right. I got a sword. Cha-ping! Go. Spin attack. Woo! Okay. I got him. All right. Let's go. Let's make a move. This feels like the best way to move around the map. This is what I imagine sloths do in their free time, to be honest. Woo! Okay. Right. What am I doing with my life? Oh God. Don't answer that question right now. There's another sloth over there. I've only got 2 health. We didn't have the best start. Let's roll down the hill. Oh, not that. Okay, I have my target. This is actually how most battles in medieval times went. People think there's great armies in the Elizabethan times and the world wars and such, but that's not true. It was sloths with broadswords bouncing around the battlefield. Let's go. I think it's quicker if you jump. Yeah! We're making air right now. Right, there. Bloody Nora, he came in fast. Oh, whoa, Nelly. Okay, he died in the process, but still, wah! Come on, fight me, bro, fight me. No. Ah! Mutual destruction. Okay, I think I lost. Does the game know I lost? Do I have to restart the game every time I want to play this? Because if I hit escape, it kicks me out the inside. I have to restart the whole bloody thing, don't I? Okay, we're gonna do better this time because I don't want to have to quit out the entire bloody game every time I play it and then string together 1,000 videos in order to actually make one video. So, This time, we're gonna get. Let's get an early sword. Let's go. Move. There we go. Right, that'll do. Yes! This is what you need. Dual wielding sloths. Woo! Okay, so I think we killed like 4 guys last time. We're gonna go for a new record. And this seems like a good way to do it, although I am holding the sword at the wrong end. Come on, bro. I'm Sir Clarence. Yes! 1 down. Let's go. I wonder if we can get 4. No, that wouldn't really make sense, would it? Ching, 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 ching! Missed. What? No, I got hit. Bam! That's 3 down. Oh, God, we're on fire. I just have to hold the right mouse button. Yes! Come on. Woo! Woo! Sir Clarence the Sloth. He's a tubby little fella, isn't he? Despite the... Oh, yeah. Look at this! Okay, I'm actually flying at this point in time. Okay, that's fine. If I just keep tapping jump, I fly. Seems helpful. Right, need a target. There we go. Amongst the trees of oldie England, we shall battle to the death. Come, my friend, let us fight. Ah! I missed. What? This is actually incredibly enjoyable. I'm not even joking. Not even just because it's sloths, it's the movement, man. It just feels. Are you dead? Make your mind up. What? Twing! Now you are. Twing! Now you are. God, Clarence is a monster. Look at him go. Can we try and get a good view of this sloth? That is very much a paint me like one of your French sloths, isn't it? We have lost a little bit of health, so we need to be careful. But we're okay for now. Let's go. I do believe this is the entire game. It is free! You know? It's on Game Jolt, which is where... It's kind of like a little site where people upload their own homemade indie game kind of shebangs. It's a good little laugh. Come here! Yes! Easy game, easy. Whoop-ow! I'm gonna just... There's a chest! Let's go, go, go. There's a sloth guarding the chest. Okay, okay. It's actually three sloths guarding chests. As long as I've got two swords, I feel like I've got an advantage. Come on, I want it, I want it, I want it, I want it. What is it? What is it? What's in the chest? What's in the chest? How do I get inside? Ugh. Ah! Right, kill that dude. I'm gonna find a way in. We need to break the lock. Let me inside you! Come on, right, if I push it off the edge. Ugh! How do I get in? Come on, it's glowing and everything! It clearly wants me to go inside it. No! Oh, fine. Let's just murder some sloths. Come here, bro. Meow, meow, meow. I'm just a whirling, spinning typhoon of slothy, furry death. Which is really the dream, I think you'll agree. Can you roll away from me? Drink, 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 drink. Damn it. I think it is just better to control with... Ah! Hup, 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 hup. There we go. Come on, that was pretty cool. Okay, I'm going back for the chest. I don't think there's anything else in the map, although, good way to explore, I guess, and find out. Let's go flying. Let's have a little look over here. Let's explore. You never know what you're going to find in this game, frankly. Ow. There's a rock there, best of slot. Come here, you. You killed my father. Now pay. There we go. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Kamikaze! Didn't work. Ah! I wonder what the plot behind the game is. The game is... Oh no, I took some... Oh god, down 3 stars. Hearts. The game is suffering from a lack of real plot. I think you'll all agree, you know. What's the justification for the Great Sloth War of 2016? Who knows? Why are we at war? Ah! Taking hits. Get him off, get him up. No, no, no! I'm on the weak side. We're down to 2 hearts. Gotta get on the aggressive. There's a tree there. Ow. I am Sloth, bringer of war and doom. I really hope this is how sloths communicate in the wild. Just death jewel tree. Ow. Ah! Ow. I'm so sorry, Clarence. I really am. Hup. Cheeky, come here. Woo! I'm trying to work out how to get maximum speed. I think if you kind of jump on your sword. Not on your sword, that sounds pretty painful. Where's that chest? There it is! Kill him! I want to like drop onto his. Oh, that's awesome. No, I'm down to 1 health! No! It's near the end. Clarence has fought bravely. Killed. It's like Game of Thrones, basically, but better in every single way. Game of Sloths, right here. This is the War of the Bastards. And I, ladies and gentlemen, are the King of the North! The Northern Groves, anyway. I'm just gonna chill for a little bit. How you doing, ladies? How you doing? I'm looking fine. Let's go. Woo! Man, I want to play this game for the rest of my life. And we also want to get into this bloody chest. Come here! Yes, there we go. Come on, off the edge. Is that gonna break it open? How do I get inside you? What do you do? Let me inside you. Okay, I need someone to kill. There. Oh my god, I just sat on both swords. That was awesome. How do I do that again? Woo, 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 woo. Yeah, look at that, that swing round. My hands must be cut to frickin' ribbons by now. Anyways, yeah, I wanna get some speed on. Let's go have a little explore on this side of the map. I'm being approached from behind. Oh no, and the side. Ah! Swing! No! No! Clarence, you fought so well. I wonder if they fight each other. I can't. Oh my god, I love this game. I love this game. Look at him. Just look. Just look at what we're looking at here. Fight, 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 fight. I wonder if they have any interest in killing each other. This is my favourite thing of all time. I don't really know. Look at them. There's thousands of them. Okay, that may be an exaggeration. They just keep spawning. I wonder if they'll spawn forever. Did they ever kill each other? None of them are dying. That image right there. You'll never see anything better in a video game, ladies and gentlemen. This right here is the pinnacle of all video gaming. This is the greatest moment in the history of video games. This is the war for the North. This is Game of Sloths. And I, ladies and gentlemen, am best in sloth. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.